So you guys know I probably produce all the songs for this band. I write and produce for Sheep. You obviously know that I've written and produced some for Duran Duran. But what you may not know is that I write and produce songs for a lot of other artists. Like Diana Ross, Lady Gaga, Daft Punk, David Bowie, Sister Sledge, and many, many others. So instead of me yakking and running my mouth, what you came to hear is us play music. So whenever I do another song, whenever I work with another artist, we call it collaborating in the music business, right? So tonight, I'm gonna collaborate with you guys. You are gonna be my artists. My Ulo, I can't even speak. You are going to be my artist tonight, and we're gonna collaborate together. Whenever I say the word sing, you will instinctively know how to
sing.
Bingo. So we're gonna start off with a song I wrote for Diana Ross. It's called I'm Coming Out. And wait for it. When you hear me say sing, you're gonna
sing.
Here we go, y'all. One, two, come on, Andre.
I'm coming out.
I don't think you understood me. I said, make some noise! Woo! Come on! Come on! Kimberly Davis, would you show these beautiful people how we do things in the Chic organization?
Wow! Yeah!
Madonna was just starting out, but I was coming off of like 5 or 6 number one records. So I thought I'd give her the benefit of my hit-making expertise. Yeah, right, like I know what the hell I'm doing. So I said to Madonna, I said, yo Madonna, so you know, your first album wasn't really that hot, so we gotta use this first single to set up your image. So I said, we need to come with this song called Material Girl. Because like everybody said, oh yeah, she's the material girl, she's fly. Well, basically Madonna told me to kiss her material. She said, nah, the first song we're gonna come with is gonna be Like a Virgin. She said, the album is gonna be called Like a Virgin. Period, end of story. And I said, yo Madonna, this is not an argument. It's your album, you can do exactly what you want. Because when it comes out, it's gonna say, Madonna! So it's all about you anyway. But the cool thing is Duran Duran has let me play the show I wanna play. So I'm gonna play both songs. Are you ready?
Thank you.
Give it up for Mr. Russell Bradley.
Thank you.
So, a little over 10 years ago, I was suffering from my second bout of cancer. And I got a call from two friends of mine from Paris, France, called Daft Punk. And another good brother named Pharrell Williams. And they said, yo, now you want to get together and write some songs? Of course, I said, hell yeah, why not? One of those songs that we wrote was called Get Lucky. Before I go any further, yeah, you've been to a show. I want you to do like that person is doing right there. Everybody in the house, please take out your cell phones and light them up. Make it look like the stars in the sky, because that's what this next song is all about. Oh, and the end of that story is, after this record came out, I went to my doctor for a checkup, and I was cancer-free. And now, 10 years later, I am still cancer-free. A journalist asked me what kind of band is Chic, because you guys play so many different styles of music. And I simply told her, Chic is an R&B, dance, disco, funk, soul band. We play soul music. Every single song that I have ever written, every single song I have ever produced is something that I felt deep down in my soul. She didn't quite understand it. So I said, well, let me explain it to you with music. I'm gonna have my girl, Kimberly Davis, do a very soulful, a very soulful intro to Get Lucky. And hopefully you can feel what I'm talking about.
Like a legend of the famous, all ends will begin in ages. Keeps the planet spinning.